So my daughter and I are... So my daughter and I are making frames today. So I'm just gonna show you what we're up to. We have two frame jigs going at once here, quicken things up. So as you can see, this frame jig has two bars that go through where we put the frame end bars. And we like to, that's a little bit too much glue, just a little bit less. We like to put glue onto our frames just to help keep everything strong and rigid. And what we do is we put the glue on the sides. That's where we're going to get the most holding strength with the glue. And we put the top bars in. You just press them nice. Gauge narrow crown, 1.5 inch staples. Two staples up top to give it good holding strength. Back to the glue. Then we grab a hold of our 3/8 prime to do the bottom. So this the staple will straddle that little foundation groove. And we only put one in the bottoms. Then we take the two bars out, pull up the frame, and voila. Too bad for an hour's work.